started right now.
All right, you guys. So over the weekend, we got DC Fandom, and there were several different trailers that were released. The first being, obviously, Batman. Then we also got Wonder Woman. And then there was a Suicide Squad. And then we also got the Snyder Cut trailer as well. So we're going to try to get all of those trailers in this one video reaction right here, guys, since I did miss DC Fandom over the weekend. Sit back and enjoy this reaction, and hopefully my reaction will match what you guys saw over the weekend. So let's see what they have in store for us. I haven't seen any of this stuff, guys. I haven't been spoiled on any of this stuff. This is all brand new to me, guys. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, guys. So we have our appropriate audience, and the WB in red, DC in red. And some masking tape. Whoa, man, damn.
From your secret friend. Who?
Wow, this is pretty interesting looking here, right here, guys. We see some boots here. Lies.
Play a game. Just me.
Play a game.
Any of this mean anything to you?
Ah, look at that. Looks good.
You're becoming quiet.
He looks good in the bat suit. This is awesome. This is very awesome. Damn.
Why is he writing to you?
Man, don't. So, wow. The bat cow.
Please do not lie.
Huh.
What is the price for
Catwoman? Look like.
Eye.
The hell are you supposed to be?
Woo, woo! Woo, woo, woo! Is that Patterson in the, God damn. The Batmobile. Man, looks like something out of, Road Warrior. Looks good. Looks good. Yeah, I like it. I like it. Huh. Interesting look. And then you got the question mark. Oh, that's weird. Okay, 2021 with the question marks. So that was interesting. At the end there, you get the 2021. The twos and the 20 and 21 are question marks like the Riddler, but it was in red. But really, really cool trailer. I haven't really been hyped on this just yet, but seeing the trailer right there actually does have me a little hyped on this. So that was really, really good stuff, and I really enjoyed that. And I think Patterson looks great in the bat suit. I think he does look really good as, I can buy him as Bruce Wayne very easily. So great stuff. Really enjoyed that. I'm looking forward to that movie as well. Very, very cool stuff there, guys. All right, guys, so now we're going to get into the Snyder Cut Justice League trailer or teaser trailer here, guys. So let's go ahead and get a look and see what they have in store for us with this one. Max Original. Oh, wow. Is that Darkseid? Superman. Justice League. That was cool. Oh, that's part of the nightmare.
It goes like this.
got Wonder Woman. Batman's looking at something. And Aquaman. But we saw that scene. But that might be new. Oh, we see how he got injured. Okay, we never saw that. That was cool. Oh, that's interesting. With the Flash right there. Who did he save? There's a lot of additional footage here, man. Wow. I can't wait to see this. This is looks pretty good. Okay, we get to see his father. Oh, wow. His father was destroyed. Huh, wow. Look at all this additional footage, man. Dang. That was nice. Man. I hope they're not giving away too much. The Snyder Cut. Justice League.
These guys probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets he's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
That's cool. Very, very cool. 2021. Definitely interested in seeing that. That was absolutely cool, guys. And you guys got to forgive me. It's a very warm day here in Southern California, so I'm kind of sweating it out here. I got everything closed up to keep the outside noise down. So please forgive the sweat beads here. Sweating it out with these reactions. But very, very cool. Very awesome. I can't believe there was so much footage in that trailer. And it's what, like a 2 minute and 30 something minute, two minutes and 33 second trailer right there. And there was a few shots that looked familiar from the original cut. But I'd have to say about 95% of that trailer was all new footage. So I am extremely excited to get a look at a particular cut of that film on HBO Max, guys. Very, very cool stuff. Very, very cool. All right, guys. So next up is going to be Wonder Woman 1984 official main trailer, guys. So let's go ahead and get into this trailer reaction.
This world is not yet ready for all that you will do. Your time will come, Diana. And everything will be different.
Whoa! Is she riding lightning?
Citizens of the world, I'm here to change your life.
Anything you want. Anything you dream of, you can have it.
You look like you saw a ghost.
Huh.
Diana, look at you. It's like not one day has passed.
I don't want to be like anyone. I want to be an apex predator.
Cheetah.
You've always had everything, while people like me have had nothing.
That was awesome.
Well, now it's my turn.
I want to see her costume.
Get used to it.
Huh.
I've never been one for rules. The answer is always more.
The way I fly,
They will never find us.
I forgot to tell you.
What?
Radar.
Will they shoot at us?
Wow, okay, there's the costume. Wow. Oh, she looks... dang.
What did you do?
Look at that. Ooh.
You know, I'm not so keen on this one. I figure you are, but you know what? I'm ready to go.
What the?
I think we can do better.
Parachute pants?
Yeah.
Does everybody parachute?
Pretty good. That was pretty good. I really liked the humor in that trailer. It was very, very good. Looks really interesting. We didn't really get a really good look at Cheetah's costume. I'll probably have to go back and slow it down and get a look at it. But obviously, I think it's CGI and mixed with some prosthetics as well. She looks decent from what we can see here in the trailer. So, all right, guys. So we're going to get into this next trailer reaction, which is going to be the Suicide Squad Killed the Justice League, which is absolutely a very, very interesting title right there. WB, DC, whoa, what was that? From the creators of Batman Arkham series? Is that, is that the Legion of Doom? Rocksteady? Metropolis.
I can translate. Boomerang has a concussion from the enemy you missed in our last encounter.
Guess those teeth are sharper than your eyes, Shark Man.
Damn.
I never.
You never miss.
Never miss. Yeah, we bloody know. You never shut up about it.
Task Force X. Alpha target is in the open. Get your asses to the Metropolis Grand Hotel and engage.
So instead of Gator, we have Damn. Whoa. Man, Boomerang, okay. Damn. Deadshot. Superman?
Oh, look, it's Superman. The mighty Superman has just rescued that pilot.
What a show off. Beat it, Spandex! We're on a top secret assassination mission here.
No,
Uh oh. What the? What the? Is that Dark Superman?
So, figure out who we're killing yet?
Oh my God. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Nice. Very nice. Some really good stuff from DC fandom. I actually liked it all. I think the thing I enjoyed the most, Batman trailer, I think I enjoyed that the most, which is funny because, like I said, I wasn't really so hyped on it. I'm not a real big Robert Pattinson fan. I only know him from the Twilight Saga. However, I have heard some good things about his acting since his time with Twilight, so we'll see what he does here. But I have to admit, my initial reaction to him getting this role was meh. Now, seeing the trailer, I'm a little bit more excited to see what they have in store for us and to see what Robert Pattinson can produce for us as Bruce Wayne and Batman. I wonder if he's doing the stunt work. I highly doubt it. I'm sure they have some stuntmen in the Batsuit. But everything looked great from what I saw there. Wonder Woman 1984 looks absolutely awesome. I want to see a little bit more of Cheetah, but I think it looks really, really great. And I love the humor in the trailer. I look forward to a little bit of that in the film. And it looks absolutely wonderful. The Suicide Squad trailer is for the game is absolutely awesome. And that scene with Superman showing up right there, because I totally forgot that it was Suicide Squad killed the Justice League. I totally forgot about that. And then I see Superman coming in. I'm thinking Superman's going to kick their butt. And Superman just burns that guy to death. And I'm like, oh, man, okay, so this is wild. So that's going to be really, really interesting. And then, of course, we got the Snyder Cut trailer as well. I'm totally blown away by how much additional footage there was. Nice. I hope they haven't spoiled the Snyder Cut, showing us all of those additional new scenes there, but lots to unpack there. I will not be doing a breakdown video on any of these trailers, but I look forward to checking out some breakdowns on some of these trailers, because I know, especially in that Snyder Cut, there are several things that I missed. As a matter of fact, guys, if there's anything that you guys saw in any of those trailers that I may have missed, let me know and put that down in the comments, because I'd really like to know if there was anything that I probably missed going through all of these trailers all at once like this. Obviously, you're probably going to miss some stuff, so I'm pretty sure I missed some stuff, guys. So let me know what those things are down in the comments. I want to thank you guys for watching. And please like and subscribe. Thank you guys very much.